Meanwhile, back at the ranch.
We're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
Aiden, you're looking at the camera.
Shaken. Confused. But safe.
Oh, there we go.
Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot Prison before we can even say a word.
Sunspot Prison.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
Our teeth fit our mouth.
This is Aiden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
I know last time it was kind of fucked up what I did to you guys, but, you know. These things, they...
So you thought it was
look what we got here.
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do. That a boy.
Is she a beautiful woman? Does she belong here amongst the clouds? Oh, well,
I'm General Lando Calrissian.
Oh, Billy D.
You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
I love you, Billy D.
We've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Hear me. Among the clouds. Okay.
What is this?
A bad idea.
It's still a bet. Sure thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Hey, that almost rhymed. It's kind of cool.
You gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Oh.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
I'm being left behind.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
Uh-oh.
You have to stop it.
Think of all those poor Gongans.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to...
Plenty of Gongans need saving.
No, it's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chance.
Oh!
Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Whoa! Okay. Flying an X-Wing. Alright. Let me go. Put me in coach.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando. Your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the...
Ah! Wrong button.
Central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Is down. We have a lot more to go. Get moving.
Oh, I'm moving.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget your shooting time.
Acknowledged. It almost sounds like Mo.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with
Astromech, heal me up.
Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
There we go. One.
Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey!
There's
not
two.
A commander in my unit.
You know, old habits die hard, okay?
Doing our best.
Yep. Alright. Okay. Alright, it is like right over there. Sorry, guys. Sure. Just like a famous smuggler.
Our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Would be the smart move, yes. Ooh! Woo! Hear me, my astromech! Hear me! Alright. Okay. Out of scratch on this one, but... Alright.
Take out the outer satellites first, if you need to.
Thank you. Thank you, Princess. Oh, that's a lot easier.
Roger, woo! I'm in pursuit. Regrouping on you once this guy is dust.
Good hunting.
Oh, God. Oof. Alright. Need to get my bearings. Alright. Thumbs down, and... down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's Sweeney do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
We need to intercept the TIE interceptor. Gladly. Come on. Need to save that bomber. There we go. Come on. Where are you? There we go.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
I'm upside down again. I'm upside down, aren't I? Oh yeah, I'm way upside down. Mm.
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
Alright. Come on. Yeah, I'm better at a distance, I guess. Oh, wow. They're on the other side of the Star Destroyer.
Both side fighters! Help me, take them down!
They're destroying our Y-Wings. We need to defend them.
Yes. Trying to destroy them. Come on. I know there's probably a way to do a quick flip, but... Right, where are... Where's more? Yep. Come on.
Destroyed. Circling back for the other.
What? Was the shield? That's destroyed. I can hear the dying moose alarm. Okay, where the hell am I? Alright, there we go. There we go. Come on. Please do!
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else...
Hey, Shriv. Hey, now.
That's not good.
Sorry, are we not looking at the same burning Star Destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for feed.
Hey!
Attack the city.
Everyone get to...